Petri Dance Company adalah sanggar tari dari New York yang didirikan pada tahun 1980-an oleh Jonathan Hallendorf. Dan baru-baru ini, Petri Dance Company baru saja berkunjung ke Indonesia untuk menggelar pertukaran ilmu dengan seniman tari dari tanah air.
Tubuh meliuk-liuk, mengikuti irama musik kontemporer demi penjiwaan karakter dari sebuah peran dalam panggung tari. Itulah yang ingin disampaikan sanggar tari Petri Dance Company.
Right, one of the pieces that we're doing is called Autobiographica, and each one of the dancers has choreographed a small section of it that highlights our personality and our background.
Sanggar tari ini tidak membatasi para penarinya dengan sebuah gerakan. Petri Dance Company justru menuntut penari untuk menggali karakter masing-masing penari. Hingga lahirlah gerakan-gerakan balet kontemporer.
Comfortable in Asia, we feel like the Asian audiences in general are very appreciative of the arts, and so it's an honor and a privilege for an American dance company to appear for the Indonesian audience, particularly because you have such a rich tradition of dance and theater here, and music, of course. So to us, it's an opportunity for us to expose the Indonesian audience to what we're doing in New York, and at the same time for us to share and experience whatever we can while here. After we are here in Jakarta, we're going to Makassar, and we're going to be working with a lot of young people in a program that we've developed that's called Dancing to Connect. And that's an arts education program in which we utilize our skills as choreographers and teachers to help young people discover their own talents in the realm of dance, even if they have